artists that can create anything. They are very good with their hands and they're smart people. We have three educational institutions that came to this to show what kinds of things, you know, you can do educationally to make yourself ready for the new economy. We are ready. We want the jobs here. I've got folks come to the farmer's market who could build a plant. I mean, there are some people here that have the money to do that, but not necessarily that. We also have people that come to the farmer's market that need jobs. And so I've been encouraging people to sign our petition and just let it be known that we want those jobs to come here. You know, we had GM leave us kind of in a lurch. But we've got a new biogas plant that's going to be built. We're going to have a new engine plant built. We've got room for a lot more. We have two companies here that market green products. One of them does wind turbines and solar products. And then these guys over here have some products to help your gasoline work better, I think is how that works. And then they also offer building services. And they, if I understand what they do correctly, they can help your building have solar and wind and that kind of thing. I'm not a building person, so I just know that they are involved with the green industry. And then, like I said, I've got U of M Flint, I've got Kettering here, I've got Michigan State. Michigan State's offering free classes to people to be able to learn how to make biodiesel for themselves, which is taking French fry oil, you know, used grease, and turning that into fuel for a diesel vehicle. And then U of M Flint is showing people how to turn derelict houses in their neighborhood into an asset to the neighborhood rather than a place where bad things happen. Kettering has got a fuel cell project that they're working on, which should mean that your car would work off of a type of battery that uses a very tiny amount of fuel rather than gallons and gallons of gas. So we have lots of things going on here that, you know, reasons for business to come here, and we have workforces ready to work.
Okay, we're in the construction industry. We specialize in energy conservation products. We've got SIPS panels, we've got replacement windows, we've got insulated concrete forms over here. We've got HVAC or heating, air conditioning, ventilation, high efficient boilers. But one of our main product lines, as far as the green products go, is our fuel conditioners and lubricants. They reduce the emissions from automobiles, trucks, buses, farm tractors, excavators, chainsaws, weedy whackers, motorcycles. Everything that uses fuel or moves can use these products and reduce their fuel and maintenance costs tremendously. And it's 100% satisfaction guaranteed, so we're really proud of it.